It's time for another good idea, bad idea. Good idea.
Question: if you poison a student in Titan mode, will the vomit of that student become so huge that it looks like rain? It must be disgusting. All right, so we got our little guinea pig going over to the bathroom. I think I might have to teleport to the roof to see if the vomit actually looks like rain. And she went to the haunted bathroom. So let's go to Titan mode.
That's a huge bitch.
And let's go up to the roof. And where is she? There you go. She's running to nowhere. She's not even vomiting anymore. Wait, what? She was vomiting earlier. Okay, it didn't work with a female student, but maybe it'll work with a male student. So we're going to try it with Ryoto. We can hear him throwing up, right? Yeah, there you go. He's throwing up. You guys can clearly hear those sound effects. Titan mode and teleport to the roof. And what's he doing? He is still looking sick, but he's not throwing up. So I think once you put it into Titan mode, they start running in place like this once they become giant, and then they're no longer throwing up. So unfortunately, I don't think that we're going to see Titan vomit rain, so that is officially debunked. And tell a friend today that Jay from the Cub Scouts is dead too!
The